京剧，京剧，京剧。In ancient times, 京 was written as. It looks like a castle. Castles were built to define the capital city. So the origin meaning of 京 is capital city. For example, Beijing. Nowadays, it became the abbreviation of Beijing. For example, Beijing opera is 京剧. 京剧, 京 means Beijing, 剧 means opera. So 京剧 means Beijing opera. 在很多人看来，听流行音乐仅仅是年轻人的爱好，京剧才是老年人的最爱。